this is a young vlog. We are going to Rose Bank. Say hi to the nom.
Hi to the nom noms.
So I'm going with Ooza Nelene to Rose Bank, and I'm going to help her out, pick up some big sip makeup. And yeah, wow guys, wow. And it's so late because Ipas is gonna leave like any minute now. So yeah, I'll show you where to. Our journey to getting the most basic makeup ever so that she can achieve the look that I did on her the other day. And yeah, catch you later.
Wow, we need to see the bus, guys. At last, and wow, I'm so tired. I've just realized how unfit I am.
We're here in Rose Bank and we're gonna go and do the things that need to be done. Yeah, we're gonna go buy makeup. I'm gonna do groceries. I'm just helping her pick up makeup that is gonna be like the how do I say this, guys?
Yo.
Yes. So we're going to do the thing to buy the things that will make her look good.
No more basicness.
Yes, she was just like, I'm tired. I need something to spice up the face and make me look good. I'm tired of just wearing lipstick and mascara maybe, but yeah. So I'll show you guys the process, not in detail. You probably just see us picking up things, but I'm not really gonna be talking like this because people are gonna look at me like I'm crazy, and I feel like they're already doing so, but it's okay. It's okay. So we have, I'm literally buying this because, I mean guys, I can't be spending my money a lot because I need to buy groceries and less than Formula Lamba for makeup, of which I don't think I'm going to do. I'm not going to do that because hunger is the worst enemy for mankind. It's my worst enemy. So yeah, I'll just buy this and then food for the rest of my money. I'll show you when I buy food. And I even got carried away. I wanted to buy flowers. I don't know why. Why am I like this? Like, why do I come to the shops to buy a certain thing and then I end up buying things that I never thought I was going to buy? Such a bad habit. Okay, so anyways, we're buying these mirrors because we want like proper mirrors for our rooms. And then we're doing this makeup. I'm going to show you now. Wow, I am such a bad vlogger. I think I just got carried away with today's events. So I did not, I did not shoot when we were at Discam and Clicks getting the makeup. I'm so bad. I'm really bad at this. However, I'll just show you what I bought. Sanette has already left. She's gone to her room because we're both so tired. We've been at Rose Bank since we left here at 12:30. So imagine like almost approximately 4 hours since we've been at the mall walking up and down. And wow, as you can see, I bought fairy lights from China Mall. I am loving them. I've got another set here by my bed. But yeah. So anyways, I was just telling you guys how bad of a vlogger I am. I'm really sorry. What I can do is just show you what I bought. Ooza Nelene, I can't because she's already left. She's tired as well. She just wants to rest. But basically, I'm going to do a video. I thought I was going to be able to, but the lighting is not good and I don't have like nice artificial lighting. I was going to do a video on basic, an affordable makeup haul type of thing. Whereby I show you guys which products you can buy, basic products you can buy if you want to start this whole makeup thing, right? And then I'd then like list the prices and how much it would cost. So for now, I'll just show you what I bought. I'll probably do that video tomorrow after school. Hopefully the lighting is better then. I think it's also because it's a bit cloudy, that's why it's not really nice. I don't think I want to do a video. Do I want to do a video? I don't know. If I do a video, you will see it after this vlog. Let me just get on to showing you guys what I bought. Don't judge, because I don't have money, first of all. Even though I do cook for myself, I didn't have money to buy a lot of groceries because I had already bought some groceries. So this is just like some things I bought, hopefully that will last me until my payday, or at least until when I get money again. It's tough, guys, actually. I'm very sorry for the lighting because it's becoming dark real quick. I'm just gonna like quickly show you what I bought. Okay, so I'm gonna start with the things I like when it comes to healthy groceries. Fruits. Love fruits. So I decided to buy this whole box of nachi. You gotta. And because it's winter, I need some citrus so that I can stay away from flu. It's very important. All time favorite. I don't think I can ever stop it. I buy it every time. I bought double plain yogurt, pick and pay brand. Love this. I literally eat this alone sometimes, or I just like mix it with honey because I know that it's really good for I'm not gonna say it. But trust me, guys, if you want to be healthy, you know where. good benefits as well. Got this good bacteria. I don't really want to buy it because the muesli, I'm going to show you the muesli that I buy and eat. It's really sweetened. It's got a lot of fruit. So imagine mixing something that's really sweet with yogurt with fruits, flavored yogurt with fruits. So I was just like, it's not necessary. So it's been, ever since the year started, in fact, even since last year, I used to just eat just plain yogurt. And yeah. And I've got a favorite. I like the fact that when you do this whole safe catering thing, you do get to know what your favorites are. I bought mayonnaise. And the main reason, I don't really like mayonnaise, yeah? Unless it's in potatoes. However, an egg. But I literally bought this for my hair, for my protein treatment. Do not judge me. I bought this specially for my hair. This is not even me eating it. But you know, like, I might eat it when the month gets tough with my egg and bread and yeah. But yeah, I bought these new mayonnaise seeds. I needed to try them. Because I like the original ones. I like these. They've got the purple thing. Probably know them. And then I love wine gums. And then when they had wine gums, I was like, this is my second time buying these. I was like, I'm definitely getting them. I bought some bag of patties. Because I like meat. But I bought some lamb chops. I bought bacon. I never not buy bacon, guys. You can forget. You can forget if I'm going to come back from buying groceries and not have bacon in the plastic bag. I bought chicken as well. Because I want to do some, I want to do like sticky chicken wings, you know, like buffalo wings. But since it's not, it's just chicken portions, I'm going to do them in like that sauce. I bought So Reviewer, a friend of mine, baked this and posted it on Instagram. I'm going to bake, I'm so excited. That wasn't good tonight, but I'm so lazy, like, not going to roll. Since I bought baby patties, I had to buy all, because I'm going to be having burgers, like, my little business, you know. I bought, this is the smoothie I was talking about, best smoothie I have ever tasted. Thank you so much to Woolies for making this product. I have tasted about 3 other smoothies, and this is by far the best that I've ever had. I keep on going back to it. I'm in love, guys. I'm in love. And I was so annoyed at the fact that they did not have the 100, the 1 kg. They only have 750, so I literally stop myself every time I go buy groceries, because by the next month, it's already gone big on. I bought some juices. So you get these at Woolies, 4 of them for like 60 rand. I know a lot of people say Woolies is expensive, but I beg to differ. If you actually shop at Woolies, you will know that there's no such. So then it's got different flavors. Obviously, I like to mix the flavors because, I mean, it doesn't make sense. Unless I really like the flavor, because I know I like some flavors, so I'll buy 2 of the both. But for me, I don't just buy all of the same flavors. So basically, guys, that's what I also, who cook for themselves will know that you become a very strong cereal eater, because sometimes you're just too lazy to cook for yourself. So I also, apart from the smoothie, I also bought Milo. Guys, can I tell you a story? When I was young, I used to hate Milo. Like, I did not understand the concept of it. I only loved Milo, like the Nesquik kind of looking, like the hot chocolates. I loved that, but I did not understand the Milo cereal. I was just like, why? And then they introduced this one with the vanilla. It is the most amazing thing ever. So now, those are the 2 cereals that I absolutely love. So I stick to those. Oh, and because I'm such a bad spender, I only went to buy groceries, man. But because I was going with those vanilla to buy makeup, I also bought an Essence lip gloss, because I was just like, I saw Noms on Mumbai with it, and I saw, there was another person on YouTube that I saw who had this, and they were like, guys, this is thebomb.com. So I was just like, you know what, let me just get it. And I got the matte one. I didn't get the lip gloss one, because I was just like, I got so many lip gloss, like, why would I need another lip gloss? Like, this is also lip gloss, but it's a matte lip gloss. I don't know. I'll see it when I actually apply it. I'll show you guys when I actually apply it. Also bought all-time favorite chopsticks. My mom taught me these when I was very young, and I was never able to not eat them ever again. And because I want to dye this baby over here, I want to change the color a bit. And I should save up to actually get another wig. Or brands could just approach me, you know? Like, you're very much welcome to, like, send me wigs to review. You know, like, I don't mind. So I want to change this color on this thing to this. So I'm going to have a video, obviously, of this when I do change it and show you guys how it's going to come out. I'm a bit skeptical. I really don't think it's going to come out to this color. It's going to come out to, like, a... We'll both see. But I'm a bit skeptical. I don't know if I should do it now, or should do it during the holidays. And also wanted to buy dye for my actual hair, because I want to dye blonde for about a month and then go back black again before I can actually just, like, leave my afro grow, because I want a longest afro. So now it's a bit like I'm contemplating. So yeah, guys, that's it. That's it for this long weekend vlog, sort of thingy majiki. So yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe. Hey, give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Share, guys. Go to the little bell thing by the subscribe to get notifications when I actually post a video. Subscribe. 60% of you guys watching my videos don't subscribe. Like, what are you waiting for? Don't you want to be part of my family? So, guys, do the right thing. And, yeah. Tell your friends about me, guys. I mean, I need to support you. Don't understand how much you subscribing helps my channel out. Like, it helps it a lot. So, yeah. And don't forget, comment as well if you want to comment. Like, it's no biggie.